It's a Whipple Supercharger. Pretty stock. Looks pretty stock. You'd never guess it was $899. Or yeah, about $925. Yeah, never mind. It's $899 torque. There you go for all the skeptics out there. Let's see a dyno sheet. Well, there's one right there. So, you know. Don't be going around saying that this car doesn't make 900 horsepower.